人が出演しているこのトランスフォーマーロストエイジが今世界的に大ヒット、記録を更新し続けてますよね。きっと2人の環境もこの大ヒットによって、この映画の出演によって変わったんじゃないかと思いますが、
I don't think my life has changed too much except the fact that I'm lucky enough to travel to such beautiful places like Japan and to share the film with you all.
やった、やらされたアクションの中でですね、もうこれは厳しかったな、もうこれは大変だったなというような部分が ありましたら、具体的に、どんなだったかというところを聞かせてください。
You know, I thought going into this film that there was going to be a lot of green screen.And there was about 4 days of green screen. Everything else was practical. And as an actor, it's an amazing thing to have everything be real. All the explosions and the car chases and all that. And I really think Michael Bay is a genius. And to be able to experience that for real was amazing.
When you watch the movie, it's a spectacle and it's really amazing. But when you actually shoot it,It's about 1,000 times that experience. It really is incredible.
お気に入りのトランスフォーマーは誰ですかっていうのと、あとそのキャラクターのどこが好きですか。
We both love Bumblebee.
二人ともBumblebeeです。
You know, we think he's kind of like the most fun, and he expresses himself through like pop culture references. You know, and that's a really interesting thing. That's why we like him.
Absolutely. He's kind of like the teenager, so we can relate to him.
自分の体でもしトランスフォームしたいところがあればどこですか?
I'll say my arm.
腕でしょうかね?
yeah, it'd have to be my arm. I can think of a few more parts that I might like to transform, but I'll say my arm today.
まああといくつか他の部位というのを思いつきますけど。
この機会にぜひ二人に聞いてみたいんだ。私、オプティマスプライムは2人にとってどんな存在になるんだろうか。
We loved working with you, Optimus.
You're the best.
The best. And you're very professional to work with. We really appreciate all your...
Put us all to shame.
We love Bumblebee, but we also love you.
最高の答え、ありがとう。
ありがとうございます。次は、パフォーマンスの芝居をさせていただきたいと思います。